My dad is a Second World War veteran.
Remembrance, after 34 years in the Royal Canadian Mounted Police, I've lost members that I knew. It's my time at that point to remember those lost members and also to show reverence to our military members who served in other countries.
Remembrance Day means to me dedication, and that would be for all the past and present men and women serving in the forces today, the ones who have given us the ultimate sacrifice for the services and for the freedoms we have today in Canada.
I would say sacrifice. So many people have sacrificed their lives to make a better life for us.
Sacrifice. All the men and the women in the military that have sacrificed. My father was a Korean vet, had PTSD, sacrifice. My father-in-law, World War II, and a lot of my friends. Sacrifice.
For me, Remembrance Day means sacrifice. Sacrifice of the troops, of the families, of the victims.
The one word that I would use and that the staff here at River 34 would use to describe Remembrance Day, it's all about respect. That's why November the 11th, we're closing our doors so that our employees can pay the proper respects for Remembrance Day. Now, I know this is small in the grand scheme of things, but on November 10th and November the 12th, we're giving away free oil changes for all veterans and current military staff. No gimmicks, no tricks. You can call and book an appointment, or you can just show up, get your oil change done. We're going to have extra staff on board. We're going to be open extended hours to make sure that you're taken care of. So for me and all the staff at River City Ford, we want to thank you for all your sacrifices. We hope you have a great day. Come down to see us. We'll make sure you're taken care of. Thank you.